Hi everybody, Marissa here, another Ukulele Friday, woohoo! So last week I did not do a cover because it was Rocky Horror last week and it was a huge success! I'm sorry, I won't do that again on video unless you like it, so. Anyway, today's cover is Jar of Hearts by Christina Perri, and interesting factoid, I originally was going to do the song in the original key as it is on ukuleletabs.com, but it was actually a little low for me, because as much as I love sounding like a bass, I kind of like sounding like a girl too. So with the handy dandy help of a capo, I made it sound pretty good. Sorry, I'm like pulling up the tabs so I don't like mess up like I usually do. So, hope you enjoy. And here we go. I know I can't take one more step toward you, 'cause all that's waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most. I learned to live, have a life, and now you want me one more time. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts, and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch cold from the ice inside. So don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? I hear you're asking all around if I am anywhere to be found. So don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? It took so long just to feel alright. Remember how to put back the light in my life. I wish I had missed the first time that we kissed, 'cause you broke all your promises. Now you're back. You don't get to get me back. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts, and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. So don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts, and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. Don't come back for me. Don't come back at all. Oh, oh, oh. Who do you think you are?
So I hope you enjoyed that. And if you have any requests, please put them in the comment section below or on the side or wherever the heck it may be because of technology. I'll see y'all next Friday. Have a great weekend. Mwah.